Hello, ladies and hair-brained nut jobs. Let's do some more nuclear throne. Ah, really? It's melting turn. Oh man, let's just go revel since we unlocked him earlier. Let's just do that. Melting. Excuse my coughing fit. Melting. I don't think I have the heart for it today. I just got done recording one of the biggest flunky disasters I've had in a while. So. If you excuse me if I find myself a little starved for fun and not so much disaster. Though, that being said, your nuclear throne is going to treat you like a bitch. It's going to make you... Whoa. Ah, shit. It's going to make you into a total whore and just make you suck that D for... I'm trying to kill my own clone. It's working out for me pretty well. Make you suck that D for just a couple dollars and a bottle of whiskey. That is what's going to do for you. It actually gives me bullets. I didn't even know that. I don't think it gives you bullets. He counts as a random death. And he just so happened to drop a bunch of bullets at that point. I threw away my laser pistol in favor of the screwdriver. Let's just put on a clone. Yeah. And I did that simply because I had no more energy to spend. So now we have a revolver because we're just too freaking badass, I guess. We don't care. We don't care none. Nothing. Nicely done. Nicely done, clone. You're good. You're a good dude. Ah! More clones. Yeah! It pays to at least have one on because... At least to always bring your health down to something that is going to be even. Because when... You leave the level, it will go up by half. Or that's not exactly... I phrased it incorrectly, but now it's going to be 6. And if I had had 5 health, it would also have been 6. Because it's rounded down. So... Ooh, I think Rhino Skin is an excellent pickup with Rebel. So it makes sense, I think, to do it like this. A triple machine gun blows this revolver out of the water. Make a person. Ah. Because the bullets, they're not just bullets. As in, they do quite a lot of damage. And it's also a lot of fun to go guns blazing just forward. It's absolutely awesome. Another bullet drop, that's pretty nice. I have Hammerhead, totally forgot about that. Hopefully we can unlock something in Wybie's Mansion, that'll be awesome. Alright, well, we're leaving. There you go. Red Paw, I think, is pretty good. Eagle Eyes is excellent. Impact Grease is fun. At least just go more standard. Some awesome rabbit pole. And have more drops all the time. Nope. Okay. Yeah. I thought for sure that guy would die in one hit, but apparently not. Oh, really? That is upsetting. That bullet landing on my head. Like that. Where's Wybie's car? There it is. Don't kill it, clone. And in fact, we're going to be sneaky. Do that. Let's just go. A weapon came with me. I'm going to pick it up. Yeah, crossbow. Let's make a dude. I was just being really cautious about that. Oh my goodness, I need to go in here. I need to go in here. I need to have all of this stuff. And now I need to flee. Shit, this is terrible. My goodness, what an awful place. Okay. Things worked out. A golden wrench, possibly the worst thing you can unlock. But since we're out of bullets, we are golden wrenching. Nope, 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 nope. Eh. Dive, fool. We'll make another dude. Means the bullets are very similar to what this guy spits out, so... I was a little concerned about the bullets flying all over the place. We do bolt marrow. We do have the crossbow right now, but trigger fingers, I think that's better. Yeah. Lucky shot is also fantastic. Let's go trigger fingers. It's a more general use. Oh shit, there was a sniper. I totally didn't see because of my own. Okay, we need some cover here. Let's just get the fuck out. I am upsetting. This situation is very upsetting. Alright. I really want... Oh, well, he dropped the medkit for me. A great friend. This is a terrible place. I don't know where I caught the bullet, but I caught a bullet. Can you please die? Holy shit. I don't want that. I did not catch it. I did not catch anything. That was bullshit. That was a complete load of shit. This big dog arena was the worst. My goodness, man. Sometimes nuclear throne just takes a dump on your chest and doesn't even call you back. After he does that, it just doesn't even call you back. That's just so bad, man. You let it indulge its sick sexual fantasies on you, and it doesn't call you back. I feel like a battered girlfriend. Right? I think that's the case with a lot of roguelikes. You're in this dysfunctional relationship. We're going to put ourselves at 4 health permanently now with boiling veins. I will probably want to get to also get an actual explosive. That'd be nice. You're in this abusive relationship where you do all of these awful things for this other person just because they indulge in their fetishes, and then they just treat you like shit anyway. That is what you do when you play roguelikes. Let's get this laser pistol. More fun that way. This lugger is no fun. Boring, boring ass piece of garbage. Yeah, more rabbit paw, yeah. Oh, that's why so much stuff was dropping earlier. Because I had rabbit paw. Good deal. Kill this jackass, might as well make a person. Put myself pretty low. If there's an explosive weapon, it's coming into my head. I didn't mean for this to happen. I didn't mean for this to happen, big bandit. Alright, you are being aggressive. And I was trying to out-aggro you, but it didn't work out that way. I am ashamed of what just happened, actually. So, let's simply move on. There's some random ammunition, because I am without an actual weapon. I will still take the wrench, man. The golden wrench or the revolver. Because melee weapons are fun in this game. It's so cool. Oh, shit, that should have been damaged to me, but it wasn't. So, I feel good about it. And, you know, I created a wrench for not taking damage there. There you go, a grenade launcher. I won't have boiling veins anymore, but I'll pick it up anyway. There you go. Boom! I like explosions in this game. They're just so fun. You end up killing me more often than not, but I still like them. You know what else I like? Splitting my enemies' craniums in two with this wrench. It is quite the satisfying experience. I'll recommend it to anybody. It's very reminiscent of real life when you know, when that just happens at random. I don't go out of my way to split people's craniums in half. How dare you even suggest that? I've never done it! Never done it! You have no proof! Damn it. I've said too much. Now I need to find you and kill you in your house. It's gonna be kind of tough to find every one of you guys, but if you give me, just post your address and your phone number on your... Oh wow, that was dumb. Your address and your phone number in the comment section, please, so I can go find you and kill you, because I've told you too much. So it'll be really great for me to have a much easier experience getting them done. Anyway, I am being bad kind of on purpose, or not being bad on purpose. Oh man, that's my friend. Not bad on purpose, but being super careless. Just running off my mouth without actually trying to play the game right. So let's stop doing that, okay? Let's just maybe not be completely worthless at this game. That would be fantastic. Thus, making one of those dudes... Hire Ali Red... Yeah, we'll go for that. Does that making dudes take rads? It doesn't, but they drop rads. That is weird. That's pretty neat. I like that. A little bit of reward for risking your anus so hard. Alright, that is good. Get myself another buddy. And I am okay grabbing shugging shells. Yeah. Grenade launcher. Sign me up. I like it, man. I don't know, I mean, I'm pretty sure it's a pretty low-rated weapon. But I've always enjoyed the grenade launcher. It's a big deal. I think I actually poo-pooed it way back. It was like, I don't want it to have it, blah, 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 but I just like it. Anyway, where the hell is the last enemy probably? Here. Here, I want one of these. I hope that you enjoy that. Oh, it wasn't the last guy. All right. I guess I'll have to try harder. Okay, what's going on now? Please. Oh, okay. It spawned, but it didn't do the weird, the usual screen shake. Well, we have a grenade launcher. Might as well go with boiling veins. And now I can be totally careless about where I throw these explosives. It's pretty cool. Boom! Oh man. Big bandit is here. Okay, let's dispatch all the other people. This is a bad place to be. At least that time I wasn't trying to be bad. As in, I actually was trying to dodge and I almost did it, but Big Bandit just happened to sneak up on me and be a complete jackass, be a total butthole. Why do you have to be like that, man? Get me all of these. Destroyed! Alright, I think we have reached a point in this series of runs where I have to get real. I'm going to stop running forward like a madman and actually think about what I'm doing. Unless we find a signature nuclear throne bullshit situation in which I just have to hope for the best. That is the only reason why I will try to run in with guns blazing. Oh man, that's quite a lot of rats. And I lost them. This gun is actually welcome just for the bolts. That was dumb not to pick up. Ah! Disgusting maggot! Evil things. Okay. Should I just use the wrench for this? Not throw a bolt away? What a moron! Back to 6 health. Let's do rhino skin again. It's just a no-brainer with this dude. That's right. Killing them one by one. There's no hurry. We're good. We're fine. We'll make another dude. This big bandit fight should be easy enough. There you go, he goes down. Look at bitch! He just ate my D. Was good deals. Oh man. It's coughing a little too much. I hope that I remembered to edit the coughing fit at the beginning. Oh, we have been exceedingly rude of me not to. Shovel, yeah. I consider the shovel fun. Let us have fun with the shovel. Mm-hmm. Much like real life, there's just so many parallels with my real life. I have had so much fun with shovels in my life. It's just such a... Ooh, a splinter gun. Yeah. Such a versatile tool. You can use it to dig up corpses, to loot whatever they will bury with. You can use it to bury corpses. You can use it to actually make corpses. You can also use it as a spoon in a real tight spot. And you have no tools and you've got a shovel. Well, you're going to use it as a spoon to feed your enemies a can of whoop ass. And then you make a corpse with it. It's just so great. Love it. Anyway, I am kind of wasting all these bolts here, though it is not that big a deal. Really, that fast, huh? I would rather pick up that chest. All right. Hey, we got to the junkyard. Damn, I'm an amazing player. Go input grist and just make my enemies fly away from me with this shovel. It's going to be amazing! Boom! Oh, that was entertaining. I need to eat a bunch of bolts. I don't know why I'm not making dudes. I forget. But making dudes is a great idea. Alright, I love this splinter gun. Of course it falls behind later, but it is a very, 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 very fun. No, you fools! Okay, I was way too close to that. Bouncer SMG. Stick with the shovel? Or the Bouncer SMG? Let's go Bouncer SMG. We haven't used it in quite a while. It sucks ass for actually hitting enemies that you want to hit, but as a room clear that you just fire and forget, it's quite the thing. That's a decent amount of damage. For now, I think the splinter gun is much better. Make a dude. Right. No, don't do it! Okay, yeah, I'm on fire. Whew! Nice! Is he trying to destroy the weird... what? The IDP altar or portal. I hope not. Wow, they just got owned! Oh shit. Good. This gun. Four bolts, that's alright. Alright, let's make a couple dudes and just start shooting. I am going to just bounce this and do the shit out of this place. Just keep shooting until everything dies. That's basically the strategy right now. I don't even care where all this is landing. It's going to land somewhere. It did, right? Vindicated. I am losing out on all the stuff that spawned, so let's go up there. Plasma gun. A gun I'm fond of, but it's also very hard to use. I don't have enough ammunition for it. I would, but there's just not a whole lot of energy. So let's just go forward. Back to 9 health. Hammerhead. I think Hammerhead is also great with with Rogue, because you can make the guys and then just go hide. Here, my minions will do the job for me, haha! Okay, what is happening here? I'm hoping not to find a giant crystal! Wee! Hey! Oh boy, oh boy. Let's just take it easy. I was being way too casual. A shovel, nay. I was being way too casual, running into a lot of trouble for no reason. And now I paid for it. No real reason to be using this Bouncer SMG right now. An auto crossbow! I think that totally beats the splinter gun. Alright. Ah! Jeez! Sometimes they just dodge like pros! It's nuts! Of course, with coupled with my ability to miss shots that are just incredibly trivial. I'll do it. I just obliterate my own cover. It's kind of dumb. Okay, how about Bouncer SMG? This looks like a pretty damn spot for just Bouncer SMG the shit out of everything. Yeah, this weapon. Not a great fan right now. It's not that great. Wow, that was kind of lucky. Avoid that bullet. Alright, this looks like a pretty good spot for the auto shotgun, but I messed up pretty hardcore. Yeah, I just got hit, but I didn't. Alright. How to deal with this guy? Well, Bouncer SMG to rescue, I think. Or not. Please! Bounce in there. Fuck it! Okay, he committed suicide. He just couldn't take it anymore. I can relate, man. Oh yeah, the weapon went into the vortex. So, what do we want? Shotgun shoulders, lucky shot. I think lucky shot. Probably strong spirit? But I'm never going to reach full HP with Rogue. So, I'll just go lucky shot. I think that makes sense. I mean, I will eventually feel... Oh, shit. Bullshit. That's a lot of crap. Okay, let's just bounce this MG the crap out of the level again. Just shoot in there. Oh, I am completely empty. You're empty. So are you. Ah, jeez! What the? That's a lot of crap. A lot of crap. There's a dog behind me. There's terrible things happening all over the place. I need all these things. All of them. I really don't like going in here, just basically YOLOing into this place. Holy crap, there's a Yeti here that I totally didn't even see. Somehow, I'm still alive. I'm pretty good about that fact. Boy, I am killing myself right now. There you go. I don't know what hurt me there, but I totally got hurt. No idea. You assholes! To be like this. No, come on. It took a lot of damage, this guy. I think the main culprit of this whole disaster was the Bouncer SMG. I was very, very underwhelmed by the Bouncer SMG this time around. I was like, wow, this gun sucks. It's not good. I've overrated it, I guess. Did not realize how absolutely terrible it is, because it doesn't bounce that much, does it? It's just kind of shit. What you got in there? An assault rifle. Sign me up. We're restarting. It's fine. Bloodlust seems like an excellent choice for Rogue. I mean, it's not Rogue. It's a Rebel. No, it's Rogue. It's Rebel? Rebel. Rebel. Rogue is the freaking... my bad. Rogue is the freaking... IDPD agent gone rogue. It's right there on the freaking name. I call him Rogue because I guess he has a scarf and rogues always cover their faces. That is the reason why. There you go. That is my excuse anyway. Oh, yep, scorching sun thing. It's a good thing I'm dressed as a Bedouin. Good deal. Might as well just wrench the crap out of my enemies and pop gun. Yeah. Hey! Eat some bullets! Might as well kill all these people. I am very disappointed. Looks like Rebel is a female too. I didn't even realize that until now. Either that or she has a very high-pitched voice. Do they even have genders other than Rogue though? I mean, they're freaking mutants. There's a guy that's just a ball of eyes. Does he have a penis? Does he have a vagina? Does he have a sexual identity? More to the point there. Because he might have a penis, but maybe he identifies as a woman, huh? But does he have a sexual identity at all? Or is he completely asexual? It is quite the question. It's just burning questions, man. This should have answers. This should be a wiki with all of this information. Why did that rat not kill itself? Damn it. Okay, I am going a little too fast here. I am out of bullets, which is a bad situation to be in. I think I want this lich. Ah! What the? I think I actually hit. What is this lich hammer? I think I actually hit the shotgun. Ooh! The shotgun blast with my melee weapon. I have no reach here. Die! I wish I had put my pop gun instead of my freaking sledgehammer to pick up that chest. That was dumb. Hey, we're still alive. That is more than I can say about most of my enemies. Ah! All right, champion dude. Nice, bloodlust working for me, and now I can make basically a free dude. Death. Assault rifle that I dropped earlier, I think. And it just came with me in the vortex. Alrighty. More rhino skin. Make a guy. I'm a paladin. Just making guys all the time. Nope. I deny you, friends. Alright, we're just being careful here. Goddamn snipers. What a pain in the ass. It's time to show them what for. There you go. Do. I'm in a bad place here. I'm in a bad place altogether. I would love to get that. More friends. Love to get Whitey's. What? Car functioning, but it's not gonna happen, is it? Let's just see what's in here. With this gun, you can shove it up your butthole. Even if I have no bullets for my pop gun, I still don't want that this gun. What the hell happened? Why? Why? What is the IDPD after me? What did I do to you guys? Why did this get triggered right away? That's weird. But I can actually leave this place. If I wanted to. Please open this. I don't want to. I guess we're leaving. I guess that's what's happening. I have no idea what the hell that was about. I am assuming a car exploded right next to it or two cars exploded next to it. I have no clue. Go through here and we get a crown that I'm not interested at all. Let's just get cursed. Chests is the least boring of them. What the fuck? This is bullshit. This is what I'm talking about. Earlier, I have talked about. Sometimes, nuclear front's gonna take a shit on your chest. And there's not much you can do about it. Other than just run around in circles. Do you think it's skill that has saved me here? Just completely random. Completely random, not being hit. That's basically it, and I am still not saved by any means. Maybe we can return a few of these bullets. But we did get through the crisis somehow. Get the fuck out of my face, you gross. Gross missiles. I can't even hammer this guy because he's going to explode! I guess you can hammer him, alright. We somehow survived that. I mean, I have killed myself so often in much easier situations, and then we actually survived that stuff. Scarier Face or Hammerhead, very, very tempted by both. Let's go with Scarier Face. Grenade Launcher. I think it's time to let go of this pop gun. A couple dudes. I don't have Hammerhead, I did not pick it up, so something to have in mind is I am reminding myself. Alright, we need to be very careful here. We need to miss out on rats, not much I can do about it. The alternative is to just get myself murdered. You know, because there's all these terrible, terrible monsters all over the place. Open up the area and then a grenade in there, that should take care of my problem. It didn't. There you go. A guy. There's crystals in there, so we don't want to go in. Alright. It's fine, it's fine. I'm missing out on those rats. It's fine. Nope. At least we got bitten. We didn't get lasered. That's what matters. Maybe this weapon wasn't the greatest. Can you sledgehammer lasers? Pretty sure you cannot. But I should make the test, like try to hit it from the side or something. A pop rifle, yes, let's use a cursed pop rifle. That sounds like a real good idea. All right, let's see. Oh, bomb for you. There you go, we got it. Nice. All right. None of these are very great. I guess a second stomach makes a lot of sense with Rebel. Poof! Let's make a bunch of dudes. And hope that they don't charge me while I am hiding back here. Easy. I want that, I want it. There you go. Max HP. Max HP. Let's keep making guys. Keep making dudes, yeah! I am so full of clones! Who needs to fire when I can just make dudes? Bloodlust is just being amazing here. I am back at full HP, just keep making guys. Bouncer SMG. No thanks, I learned my lesson. Can't even see anything. What the hell is even going on? Look at all these clones. Oh man, I missed out on a lot of stuff. That sucks that everybody died like so suddenly like that. Okay. Let's get this slaughter train on the road. Almost got myself killed there. Boom! Boom! Oh man, I got hit. Foolish. Very, very foolish of me. We got a little too close there. Ah, explosions are so entertaining. I think that's why I always pick up the grenade launcher. It's just really, really satisfying. I switched, but I mean, it would have actually worked. As in, I would have totally hit that. I would totally hit that. But the sledgehammer was charging. It did not have the... It was not recharged since the last time I swung it. That's a lot of bolts. Did we pick up back muscles at some point? We must have, yeah. I guess it was our second mutation. Totally forgot about it. I'm almost dead, by the way. What is that? Flare gun. This guy. Bloodlust is not working out right now. Very upsetting. Son of a bitch. We got it. IDPD! Come on. There you go. What a pain. We got a cursed dragon. Probably a bad idea. Yee! Nice shot. Alright, we have left... Oh, no, we left a bunch of stuff behind in the other level. This one doesn't have jack shit. Alright, so a cursed dragon! Is that something I want? Not really. I mean, it is a bad choice. It's a bad choice all around. Let's just simply go. Hammerhead is cool. This is our second crown. Yeah, so we're going to face some steep opposition here. Let's go with the Hammerhead. This is totally our second crown, so we're going to face a lot of resistance. And then we get another crown? I think that's how it works. But Bad things are gonna happen the moment I touch a chest, I think. Rusty revolver. The hell is this? Why would I want a rusty revolver? Wonder if this is some kind of important weapon or something. I guess it doesn't happen all the time. Oh, no, no, you touch... Okay, I remember now. You touch the thing. Rusty revolver. I am so curious. I need to... I'm totally looking that up. I'm not picking it up because it looks like ass. But I am looking it up. Bad things happening. Simply hammerhead through a lot of places. What's happening? What the? What? These guys are super powered somehow. I don't know why the hell. I think this is he's like some kind of champion version or something. Because there's no way. I mean, those guys don't do that in a regular run. Why am I killing people? I wanted to do the Oasis too. Maybe get a little bit further before this whole series of runs goes to shit. I'm disappointed, of course, about how badly that crown thing went. It was just way more bullets than I expected. It was very unexpected. I thought it wouldn't be like that. I should have just gone just fearlessly into the face of that thing and just tried to kill it. Instead, I hit like a coward and I paid for it. Put throne butt and hope for another rhino skin. Rhino skin was amazing. Rhino skin and bloodlust was amazing the last run. Just make a dude. Get some good damage going on here. Alright. Here, have a wrench. He dead? No, he's not. But I totally reflected all his shots at him, and I feel really good about it. Because that was badass. Let's get with a grenade launcher here. Don't feel like all that bad about how I'm playing this time. I mean, I at the very beginning, I wasn't even trying, it feels like. Oh shit. I had my wrench equipped. And then I switched to the grenade launcher. I thought that I had the grenade launcher, and then I switched to the wrench. Just a few unexpected things happening that I just did not foresee. There was also a few really rough arenas that I just could not get through. That first big dog, I think it was quite awful. I don't remember exactly what situation it was. I do remember there was one spot where we were like, there's no way I can deal with it. And then there was the big dog. But I did deal with it, even though it was complete BS. This one like a guy. I don't know why I didn't. A bunch of explosives. I am waiting to see the grate. I don't want to kill everything here. Melee weapon is so great in... Ooh, a double shotgun. There you go. Good enough. We're going to let go of this wrench. Go with that. Because the double shotgun is cool, and I like the explosives, so that's what's happening. That's what's happening. Guy, boom! You know, you guys may be ninjas, but I have a giant shotgun. I think that I win. That auto shotgun was tempting, but I think the double shotgun is better. It's just more bursty. And that's what you want a shotgun for. The auto shotgun is kind of wasteful. In my humble opinion, I did not realize that was there. So here, eat a grenade. I don't know why I'm not making dudes when I'm at freaking full health with freaking bloodlust. Just keep making the guys. This made the junkyard quite trivial, didn't it? It was just tons of guys all over the place. It was just all sorts of fun. Unless you were an enemy, in which case you got gunned down like a bitch. Is the exit somewhere? Screwdriver! Hello there. Don't mind if I do. Alrighty, that was a stroke of good luck. Now, let's not just get completely owned in Wifey's mansion. Here, my friends will do the job for me. Oh, wow, did not realize that guy was there. What? Even hit me? There must have been a bullet traveling my way and there was no way I could see it. Wow. I guess we did get owned in Wifey's mansion. Retry. I don't want to kill anybody. It's just so ingrained in my head. to kill people. Here's the chest. Really? Is there another chest somewhere? Somebody must have died, I guess. And I kind of ruined it. Oh no, you gotta get the canister. Let's do retries until we get the oasis skip. I ain't got no patience for you fools. Get that. There is the wrench. Nice, thank you for this wrench. It's taking way too long. Somehow I managed not to get hit there. Very unlucky that the thing didn't show up. Now we have double wrench against this guy. That is not a good combination. But at least we can shoot all his junk back at him. Ouch. I realize that was actually hitting so hard. Yep, I didn't kill him fast enough. Let's just do just another retry. Sometimes he gets boned. You just get boned by the way everything spawns. There's a chest and there's the canister. We should be able to get this done. My friends are here. You're going down, bitch. Oh yeah. All that junk, and we get a level 2. So we want a rabbit paw. Let's do it. All right. So this place is awful, and I get killed so often. All right. Really should not have done that. Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. Like how my guys also have bubbles around them. It's the attention to detail. I appreciate it a lot. Alright, so this is not looking bad. We got pretty lucky with this spawn. Sometimes you get in here and it's all of these absolutely atrocious, weird, crab people. Pop gun, yes. Always have to check that it's not the goddamn rifle. But the rifle sucks! Die, why the hell not? Oh, I'm empty. I did not realize that I didn't have so many bullets. Nicely done, clone. Alright, okay. You guys wanna play hardball? I'm game. I'm gonna totally own you. There's a big dog because, of course, we did the oasis skip. Why wouldn't big dog be here? Get that. Keep thinking, guys, I really should not put myself at 3. That is a bad idea. Because one stray bullet that I don't see is totally going to kill me. It's a bad idea to put yourself at 3 at all times. 4 is okay. Kind of. Boom! HP, thank you. Back up to 6. None of these are very good. I mean, Strong Spirit is great, but with Rebel doesn't make a lot of sense to me. Still that. And this is, of course, the last run we do. We've been almost 40 minutes in the wonderful, wonderful land of Nuclear Throne. And we have accomplished nothing of note. Screwdriver, thanks for that. Oh wow, I missed that. That was terrible. There. But hey, at least we had fun, right? All that matters to me, honestly. Yeah, sideways. Don't run like Prometheus. Don't do the Prometheus thing. Run to the side. I'm really missing scarier face here. It's just such a huge difference. Death. Alright. Assault Slugger. What is my other weapon? I don't even know. A pop gun. Yeah, Assault Slugger. If only because the pop gun is totally out of bullets. He dropped dead. Okay. Aim that shot. Always take it. Alright! We made it past all that awful thing. More throne bud. What do I have? Don't even know what those are. I think it's just more bullets. Hammerhead. I don't think Hammerhead is the great choice here, but more throne bud. Yeah! Going to make a lot of people. Don't throw that car. That'll be bad. What did I just pick up? What the hell is this? Oh, the Soul Slugger. Okay. Should work alright. Love to have scarier face. It made such a huge difference. That was a terrible shot. I feel bad about myself, but what is new about that? Absolutely nothing. Alright, that happens. Five health. I'm going to wait until the guy dies. Man. The crossbow is just not cutting it right now. Absolutely atrocious. Alrighty, we made it through. Wish I had more rads. And so few mutations is not working out for me. Kill these people here. Shoot. With the guy with the freaking car. Trusting deadly, deadly cars to juvenile yetis. Not the greatest idea. Four more guys. What's happening? I have no clue what's happening. All my enemies just keep exploding. That's all I can see. My health is... I'm at 2 health right now. A laser rifle. Right on this assault slugger. Right on the crossbow, actually. Oh, didn't even understand that those guys were there. Well, this just feels wrong. It just feels so wrong not to even get to Little Hunter, man. I'm going to just keep doing it. I'm going to keep doing it until Little Hunter actually shows up. I am not going to give up on this shit. It's like... It's bullshit. It's bullshit. I am not going to give up on this shit. I'm not going to go backwards. It's like, the more I play, the worse I play. It's bullshit. It's just not acceptable. Not acceptable, not a set of circumstances that I'm going to just accept. So, just restart and do better, bitch. Maybe euphoria should be the best thing. Away with you, this stupid... you stupid wrench. I really should go back to revolver. It's just so bad. Just start with a wrench. Ooh, to smack people across the head. I don't know. Be worth trouble. What? That's a lot of rats. Appreciate it. Appreciate your generosity. Sign up for the donation sheet. Send me your money. Don't know where I was going with all that. I have no idea. All of these are kind of ass. Maybe I should have gone with longer arms. But hey, showing shoulders are pretty cool. They're funny. Don't put yourself at 3. That's a bad idea. Let's go back. What's all that stuff happening? Oh, shit! Oh, nice. That was a... that was a really good... Medkit, totally forgot that I grabbed. My goodness, this is a nightmare! Okay, nothing bad happened to me. Incredibly enough, nothing bad happened to me. So then I walked into a sea of maggots. That is a fantastic name for a band. I'm going to start a band just so we can have... It's like a new metal band, I think. Sea of maggots. Sledgehammer. Let's go. Let's just go! Scare your face, Romban! Oh man, don't put these two together! Let's just go scare your face. Because I was really missing it. And the previous level. Make myself a dude! Hopefully, yes, I really wanted. I really wanted more health because it just snowballs like crazy. And a whole bunch of people. Helping you out. No explosives, that's too bad. But maybe there's a grenade launcher here. There's a sledgehammer, alright. Totally pick it up. If it didn't mean to let go of something good. Actually, if it didn't mean not going to Wyvie's, I would really love to unlock something that is not the freaking golden wrench. That'll be the one bit of progress. That guy needs to go. Make myself an ally. Really also missing Rhino Skin after having those amazing runs with Rhino Skin. Being able to spawn a billion dudes. Careful. Alright, there you go. Killed here. And now we'll love to get something to replace this. Thank you. I mean, the lightning pistol kind of sucks ass. But, you know, better than the freaking screwdriver. Hammerhead. I think this is the best choice right here. Because... Wyvie's Mansion has a bit of a tendency... Oh man, we got a really good start, but... Wyvie's Mansion has a bit of a tendency to throw you into a complete nightmare. Just from the start. Give you no chances whatsoever. There was a missile traveling towards me. I am happy that did not land on my head. Man. L2 aim, please. This guy's a shotgun guy. So we gotta kill him. We got a dude and a golden laser pistol. That is more like it. Thank you. Now I just need to survive. All I need to do is survive. Golden laser pistol, one of the better things that you can unlock here, I would say. I was in the golden assault rifle. Probably the best. Maybe the golden shotgun for the beginning of the wasteland is pretty damn good too. No, don't do it! Okay, okay, we gotta be real careful here. Although I really do want that. There. Thank you. No, 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 this is a bad, bad, bad place. Wow. Wow. I was so afraid. Alright, thank you for dying! So afraid just now. Being stuck between the missile dude and the weird red ball of death and teeth. That's what my wife calls my scrotum. Yes, we have survived. Hey, we got the golden laser pistol. I feel good. I can now die happy. I mean, literally die happy in Nuclear Throne. If I died in real life, I probably would feel bad. And then I would be dead. So it wouldn't really matter. This setup, by the way, is absolute ass. Like crossbow and laser pistol. Like the worst. Possibly not the worst. You know what? Oh shit! There was a missile! I was blinded by the eraser. I was like, eraser? Oh, and then there was a missile hidden behind it. Yep, yep, that's what happened there. Well, at least we unlocked that laser pistol. That's good enough, right? I'm going to count it as good enough because I'm just leaving it here. I hope that you had a good time. I always have a good time in Nuclear Throne, like I always say. And I hope I will have a good time the next one as well. But until then, don't go sticking forks in electrical outlets.